Dear student, welcome to NIVS Home School. Hope you are doing well at your home. This is Aisha Siddiqa Sara, Assistant Teacher of Arts and Craft at National Ideal English Version School. Today I am going to take a class for class 4. And today's topic is, look at the board. Today's topic is a fruit basket with color. So dear student, ready with your pencil and color pencil and ready with your copy also. Look, this is the box I have used here. You won't use this box on your copy. I just draw the box for your imagining that is your copy. First you will draw a curve line like this. Okay. Then draw the basket. Okay, then give the fruits one by one. First the pineapple. And after that, draw the banana. A pair of banana. Draw an apple. Guava or any kinds of fruits. And after that, give the grapes. It's complete. After completing this drawing, you will color this very carefully and look at the board. I have already colored this picture for you. Now I will brief how I have colored the fruit basket. First I have colored the basket with yellow color and brown color, and after that on the fruits I have used the fruits color. The banana is yellow, apple is deep red. On the pineapple I have used here, first in this portion I have used light green and deep green. Here I have used light yellow, deep yellow and light green. On the grapes I have used here the purple color, and here I have used here the peach color also. So my dear student, hope you all have understand how I have colored this picture and how I have drawn this. You will practice at your home. If you practice more, you will draw this better than me. So my dear student, no more today. Watch the class more and more time and practice at your home. That's all. Thank you.